Hi, so where we got to? We're now pretty much full. I've put in clean water, I've put in dirty water from three of my fish tanks, I've put in a dirty filter. So we're ready, and I've put in obviously chemicals to help with the chlorine and in the water. So now we're ready for the releasement of the fish. So get ready for it. They are very small, and there's about 200 of them. And give me a second, because this is going to be quite awkward and heavy, and I want to do it slowly, if I can. Who's this? Here they go. Right, enough of there now. Right, ready? Here they come. So there they go, into the growing out tank. I'm not going to be escaping this for another 2 months, so I thought I'd best put them in here, and that'll help them grow quicker. And I've still got more catch in the hex tank, but I've got to escape that before I'm catching them. So later date, I'll do another video and I'll put the rest in. Thank you very much for tuning in.